just to see shorty. Each story I walked on had its own story. Oh lordy, real shit, no glory. Weirdos, loners, stoners, yellow families. Get the shorty doorstep in its anatomy. And I study that shit from the hips to the tits to the little back dimples. I peep while I hit. Even the feet is grip shit. If the feet look sweet, the feet needs licks. Once her lips hit dick, it leave me sick. I hold it, unfold it, bone it, ski quick. That's as much about the body that I need to know. Turn to shorty, mommy, I need to go. Poppy, you say you spend the evening, no. It's what she said to me, eventually I calm her down. Run down the stairs, open up the door, hit with a wall of sound. In the city all alone, thousand people all around. In the city all alone, thousand people all around. Take a turn. At this point my main concern, where the buzz every day I burn so I can grub. I need at least a dub, but I only got 10, so the weed's a dub. I've been walking for a minute, now I'm weak as fuck. I need to take a seat, but only got this motherfucking street, I'm stuck. But then it hit me, I know who got treat for us. And yeah, boy, I'm talking that real sour. Tired, go to the fire, gave me willpower. Get off my ass, and walk right down the silver towers. Man, now it's just me and the kids. Big boy split, pork buns coming out the fridge. And homie's mom's bottles getting swigged. So then I sip, then I sip some more. To the moment I was drenched and I had to go. Playing corners let me on the floor. Get up, dust myself off to the corner store. I needed eats, now I'm sourced in the streets. Had to stop, lost in the sauce. Walking east, but hardly I could walk. I finally found a cab that let me rock. I hopped in, told him where to let me off. I told him where to let me off. Sticking my head up out the taxi cabbie. He let me light it in the backseat. Actually, open the window, all he asked me naturally. I look through the glass, see some shabby. Are the cabbie trying to pass me? Another day for your ass, we max speed. Hair blowing in the wind, that's the wind. No matter type of whip that we be in. Even if it ain't a Benz, we been round the East River with the spins. Just trying to get back up to our ends. Fact that I'm drunk, what tucked me in the bed? You don't get me, God, then you don't get the squad. Feel like it's out of camera, cruising up the FDR.
You know, the thing with Patrick is that the guy eats, sleeps, shits, fucking lyrics. You know what I'm saying? That's all the fucking guy knows how to do. If he doesn't have rapping, he's dead. You know what I'm saying? He can't do nothing else. He can't even wipe his fucking ass in so many fucking ways. He can't clean up his room. He can't do his laundry. All that motherfucker could do is throw rhymes, see words in his fucking sleep, and just like putting things together and telling stories of his generation. And I feel like since I met him, the kid, all he ever did was just fucking rap.